I always start with fire, as it's the most powerful.